Whoops. Really? What? Fuck off, man. That literally happened last run, I think. I just, like, whiffed that. Guys could look nimble. Come on. Get up the thing, bitch. Yeah, okay. Casual playthrough.
Thank you.
Stardust bullshit time. One more, man. It's one more. It's a frame perfect. How hard can it be, man? Good fucking shit, man. Interesting. Oh, fuck right off. Whatever, it's fine, but that was kind of shit. This is on PC. One, two, three, four. Right off with that, man. At least I got that. That's what I'm talking about. That's a very good time. Thanks for the GGs, everyone. That's a very good time to clutch it if I don't PB before, like, if I don't PB again before GDQ. Let me look at this. Roll it like four times, that's kinda cool. I think the beginning wasn't great, yeah, so. Yeah, palm tree two and three. I mean, palm tree three, collision one weren't great. That's how I remember. The rest were very good though. Quartz 2 had a works in practice, never in a run moment. I forgot what happened here. Oh no, I got hit. Yeah, I got hit like after the species. I was like, oh, alright. Wacky 1 was very good. Wacky 2, I missed the final spinny thingy, so I like had to go up all the way in the air and then land, and then I spin dash to the end. I lobbed over entirely. Wacky 3 was good. The starters were excellent, and I think the metallics was just nerves. Like, I've been getting metallic to like every run until this one. I jumped a hair too early. Wait, what even happened? I forget. Oh no, I remember. I landed and I didn't jump. So I ran off the cliff without jumping. And I got saved by a random platform that was in the air. And I jumped off of that. And I just slowly glided to like the spot up in the air. I think that's what happened. Metallic 2 was good. Metallic 3, I just got like bad flies. And I also just missed because I'm stupid. I'm just thankful I got the double hit though. Because that was like an 8-second loss if I missed that. But overall, that's a very good run.